Hello, what have we here?
Yo, what's happening, everybody? It's your boy Lambo Calrissian. Today we're gonna get musical as we talk about all of the henshin devices of the Oni Riders and Kamen Rider Hibiki. Now bear with me here, because Hibiki and the rest of the Oni Riders in this series do not use drivers to transform. I mean, they use their belts to do stuff, but they don't use it to like transform. Instead, each Oni Rider, depending on what weapon their demon form uses, will have a musical styled accessory that matches. It's worth noting that these magical instruments do not give them a suit that they wear, but actually gives them a real legit Oni form. Very similar to how the Amazon Rider systems work in Kamen Rider Amazon. All of them share one thing in common, seeing that each and every one of the transformation devices seen within this series can play back sounds or video recordings from the disc animals. Starting with Hibiki and the Oni who use drum-based weaponry, they use the Onsa Onkaku or tuning fork in order to transform. This device is activated by tapping on it on a hard surface or even thumping it, and then when placed in front of the user's forehead, the face of an Oni appears. Using special sound waves, purple flames ignite the user and the transformation is complete from there. Riders such as Hibiki, Eiki, Danki, and Goki all have a tuning fork, and all of them can transform this exact same way. Give or take how the tuning fork looks and the flames, but you get the idea. It's the same thing, but different colors for different people. The most common ability seen with riders who use a tuning fork to transform seems to be the manipulation and the control of fire, seeing that, hey, they transform by igniting themselves. So there's that. Oni who use flute-based weapons and part of the Takashi organization use the Onteki, or sound flutes, in order to transform. A user will blow into the whistle, then place it in front of their forehead. When the Oni face appears on their forehead, the user will perform some sort of motion, which will send air swirling all around them and completing the transformation. Ibuki, Akira, Toki, Shoki, and Fubuki all have an Onteki. However, each whistle is not uniformed in appearance, and all riders who have an Onteki seem to be able to manipulate the power of wind when in their Oni forms. Last up, we have the Kigen, or the Demon Cord Bracelet, which is used by Oni who use string-based weaponry. When a user is ready to transform, they will pluck the small cords on their bands, then place it in front of their head in order to produce an Oni's face. They will then raise their arms into the air and suddenly lightning strikes them, completing the transformation. Todoroki, Zanki, Shuki, Sabaki, and Banki are all Oni who use this device in order to transform. And much like their predecessing groups before them, they too can conjure the elements, specifically lightning, in order to defeat their enemies. Now before we leave here, I think it's only right we should probably discuss the special sound waves that allow a person to become an Oni in the first place in this series. And I'll be honest with you, I have no idea, like none. The only thing that I know about the special sound is that it allows a person to transform into an Oni. And becoming an Oni apparently in this series means that there's something inhumane about you since you gave up your humanity, or at least a piece of it, in order to transform. So if anybody has any definitive information on the special sound wave of Kamen Rider Hibiki, please let me know in the comment section below. I don't want to read any I think, I believes, or my opinion is. If you know the actual answer, let me know. And if we can't find it at all, then I'm open for opinions and then headcanon from there. Just right now, I want straight facts. That's the only reason you guys come to these videos, I think. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap up this video right here. Not really a whole lot to talk about in terms of the Hibiki transformations, but they are still pretty dope if you ask me. If you like this video, don't hesitate to give me a like. Subscribe to the channel for more Kamen Rider and Super Sentai weekly goodness. If you're not getting notifications, hit the bell, because my editor told me I should tell y'all that. He really didn't. I just want y'all to do it. So that way you're never missing a notification, so you always have something explained. My schedule has been super hectic and I haven't been putting things out on time like I usually do, and I'm sorry for that, but don't blame me. Blame life and junk. Oh yeah, and by the way, pull your britches up. We're doing the first part of O's forms, so get ready for that shit. I'm Lambo Calrissian, reminding you guys to keep calm and toku on.